Hi. Hello, everyone.
Hello.
We are recording.
Yeah.
What's Ilana eating?
Can you guess, Lillian?
Well, it looks like pasta to me.
With what?
Red sauce.
What else?
Chicken?
Yeah.
Wow.
Chicken and pasta.
Chicken and pasta.
Mm-hmm.
Is it another one, or are we still on the sad song? Do we look sad today? That'll answer it for you.
I'm wearing a Mickey Mouse shirt, so. Not sad.
Wearing this? Lynn, do you ever put your bangs in a ponytail? My bangs in a ponytail. Like this? I never do that. Do, 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 do. What do you all wear during sad songs?
Like cozy clothes. I would wear this to record a sad song.
Yeah.
But I don't know.
We love recording cozy.
Yeah, like I wore heels today.
Mm-hmm.
I was literally wearing boot heels, and then I changed within literally an hour.
Yeah.
Like, I don't know why I ever come here dressed up. I hate it.
I gave up.
No, yeah, seriously.
It's just not.
Just comfy and, no, like, point. Bland. It's too much.
I have penguin socks.
The song we're recording today, though.
We're so excited about it. We've been wanting to record it for so long.
Mm-hmm. It's a long time coming.
Guys, this is like a window. And then you see people pass by, but they can't see you.
They can't see you. So you can see them. It's like a one. What do they, one?
Yeah. One, well, it's really reflective on the other side. So a lot of people stop and, like,
they will literally dance in the mirror. They'll take selfies, like, yeah. Teenage girls. Or, like, guys will take selfies. And it's so funny because we're looking right
it's
at them.
It's so funny. You can literally stare right in front of them. And yeah. They won't see.
Are y'all skin so clear?
It's not.
It's makeup. It's like really good makeup. Also, my skin, I will say, guys, I want to one day do like one of those acne journey videos because my skin cleared. I only have like scars now, but it really cleared, and mm-hmm. I would love to help because I've definitely struggled.
Mm-hmm.
And now it's been a long time and I'm better.
Mine is really bad right now.
See, I don't think so.
It is. It's healing right now. There's no new ones, but it's okay.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Acne is normal.
La 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 la.
No, guys, I'm not a proactive fan.
Wow.
Sorry, guys.
cut them.
Take that away from this brand sponsorships.
Who's in the booth right now?
Queenie. Switch aesthetics and do each other's makeup. We did switch aesthetics, right?
For that we have one a few times, yeah. But yeah, it's always funny.
Yeah.
See, we're so close to people. It's so funny.
You're staring at him.
Ilana, teach me your dance. Oh my god. Can I teach you this dance?
Yeah.
Okay, guys. Wait, was that Jules? Are you talking about the TikTok dance or what? What are you talking about?
Profound will hit 1 million today?
No, no.
Maybe.
Okay.
The TikTok.
Can I teach you, Will?
Yeah.
This is some dance I made, but I barely know myself.
Okay.
Socks make the whole look. They love the penguin socks.
The penguin song?
Thank you. Oh, there's so much room.
They were a gift.
It gets boring in here. I'm not gonna lie, guys.
It gets so boring. Ugh.
Sometimes a person won't be in the studio for a long time because the other person's in there. Mm-hmm. And you know, there's five of us, so we all have to take turns, of course.
Yeah.
And in the meantime, it's like, what do we do? So we watch YouTube. Or we do this.
Yeah. They said leak the choreo again.
Did they?
I mean, it's a matter of days.
Yeah, let's just give up.
Let's just play the song.
Right? I want to, though.
Dang, what if y'all be taking all the parts?
Yeah, I mean, sometimes it just depends. Not like somebody could be in there for a really long time because they're doing harms or stuff like that.
Yeah, it just depends. We map out who has what before we come here, and then we give.
We are literally our own vocal.
Yeah, and then we give it to
arranger.
The person, and then we go and do it.
Like, it's us who really kind of decides, like, where our voices are fitting, because we know our voices so well.
Yeah. What's the first word of wingman?
Yeah, you guys already know what it is.
Yeah, right?
Yeah. Yeah. It was weird. Do you prefer to be in there for a long time or quick and easy?
I love being in there, so I could be in there for hours upon hours.
Yeah. I don't think quick and easy.
It's fine. I always get so like, ugh, dang, that's it. And I've been in there for like an hour.
Yeah.
It feels like 2 minutes.
Actually, for me, I think it depends on the song.
Yeah.
Because sometimes, like, for the one we're recording now,
I was didn't want to?
No, not that I didn't want to be in there, but I was also first today, so I was like, okay, like,
right.
Do my thing,
get out.
Yeah. But usually, I love it. If it's like a slow song, if it's like a ballad, I could be in there for years.
Yeah.
I love it.
I also just like love harmonies with a passion, so that I could do those all day.
Yeah. Girl, so bad. Girl, so dangerous.
Chicken. Guys, someone almost ran me over today when the guy almost ran me over. And I was like, oh my god, like, I said sorry, even though I should not have.
You should not have said sorry.
And then he, like, finally drove off.
Men.
And just was like, boom! And, like, sped up so fast, buddy, only to get to a stop sign.
You're
like,
ruining your own car doing that. We'll sit here in silence, and you can ruin your own car doing that, because nobody did anything to you. That's so rude. I just hate that. Like,
yeah.
Why are you trying to be so cool?
I hate that.
Okay. And what? What are you gonna do? They literally almost ran over Lillian's foot.
Yeah, I was like, pressed up to the car.
As a lawsuit.
Excuse me. You ever heard of pedestrian always has the right of way?
I know. I've heard that too.
Come on. Driving 101.
Do you have road rage? Because you drive, don't you? Well, you used to more often.
Yeah. I didn't really. I had it sometimes, like if, you know, you're having a bad day, then it's like, ugh. But I really didn't. I was just like, well,
that's good. For me, I can definitely see myself having road rage. But not too much. Like, I'd be the scaredy one. Like, I would be all this talk, but I would not, like, get out of my car or nothing. Because then I'm terrified of what you could do. I know people who have it bad. My cousin.
Really? My mom is really bad.
I know people who have it real bad.
So bad.
My mom is pretty bad, too.
You have a driver's license? I do.
I got my driver's license last week. They always talked about. Guys, yesterday.
What?
This is how we spend our nights in the Boys World house.
Oh my god. You know what? I thought about it and I was like, wait, that's actually kind of good, like, training for us.
Yeah.
But go
ahead. It definitely helped. We spend our nights at the Boys World House. We all sit on the couch and we went on YouTube on our TV and we judged covers like we were an American Idol.
Yeah, we all went around, said our notes, and then we all said yes or no.
Yeah. Are we sending them to Hollywood or not?
I think we should start a show.
I genuinely think that, actually, I don't know if I would be good.
Yeah, I don't think we would actually be good, so we probably shouldn't.
Yeah.
We're just...
I'm already such a giggly person.
Yeah. Laughing in their face.
Not even that they sound bad. It's just,
no,
like,
it's just like
just the thought of judging. Who's the Simon Cowell in the group?
Olivia, huh?
Olivia.
Olivia. She was harsh.
Harsh.
She was saying
no.
Sometimes she wouldn't even give notes or like give them advice. She would just say no.
And then like some it. Yeah, and then sometimes we would have like literally, I think I was with Paula Abdul.
Mm-hmm.
I was like, it hurts.
No, but sometimes.
Sometimes I was harsh. Sometimes I was harsh. And
you laughed in their faces.
Sometimes I was not.
But
it was just all, it was a fun game to play, guys. And then sometimes if we disagreed with each other, like me and Queenie,
oh my God,
we would have that disagreement back and forth. And I was like, oh, please, okay. I
the
disagree
drama.
With you. I disagree. And then Olivia walked out on somebody.
Walked out.
They were singing.
She didn't want to hear it anymore.
She was just like, I can't.
And also, we would put the hand up to stop them, and I would flip off the thing on the remote.
Oh!
Stop.
It sounds horrible. But it was such a fun game.
It was. But there were some really good ones, so we were, like, going to Hollywood.
Yes. Also, guys, of course it's also acting, because I'm not gonna lie, their covers on YouTube, so a lot of them are really good. So
yeah,
we had to be extra harsh. We had to be extra harsh. But if you ever want to have a fun game with your friends,
that's so fun.
It's such a fun game.
And you can do it. You don't have to do it in person, so.
No, cool. I could never say no to somebody in person.
No. I'm saying, like,
yeah.
If they can't see their friends.
Yes. Yeah,
because
exactly.
Of the pandemic.
You can literally Zoom or FaceTime.
Yeah.
Can you imagine saying no in person, like, doing what we did in person, though?
No. I could not do that.
Never.
Oh,
sisters.
My God.
No. I will pass on it. Tell you, Bannock.
Searching for stars.
That's kind of cool. Searching for stars. Ooh, that's cool. It was so fun. Judging is so fun. I'm not gonna lie. Even though it's all rigged.
Yeah.
But it's fun to sit there and drink, like, your drink and, like, just mm-hmm. be there, sit in there.
It's also, like, exhausting.
Oh, yeah.
We only did, like, 10, and it was, like, tired.
And sometimes we disagreed, too. Sometimes, like, I would say yes, she would say no, or she would say yes, and I'd be like, not for me. Like, it depends. It was a good exercise for us, actually.
It was. Because then we think about it, like, now we can judge ourselves.
Mm-hmm. It's all judging because we're not perfect either.
Mm-mm.
We have a lot of work to do too.
Yeah.
So it was all fun.
Fun games. Games. Yeah. Yeah. Got my driver's license last week.
I would pick Olivia as my judge. Good luck.
Yeah,
she's good harsh. Luck. She's the harshest, right?
Yeah. You will not be getting through. Anyone won't.
It's not even harsh in like a mean way. It's harsh like oh my God, I've disappointed her. It was like this harsh.
Yeah.
I was on my phone.
She was just like disappointed the whole time.
Oh my God.
Ugh.
Oh my God. It was that one girl.
Did you judge different covers of the same song?
Yeah,
we judged driver's license. And I think that's a good, like, I feel like shows should do that. Because then it's like, oh.
They would get so tired of hearing the same song, but yeah.
But it is a good way to, like, actually judge.
Yeah.
Because they can do it in different ways.
We judged on multiple things, too. It wasn't just the voice. It was more like, are they giving us emotion? Are they looking at mm-hmm. us? Are they looking at us too much? Like, sometimes they were like,
yeah.
Gamma driver's and it was, like, scary.
Yeah.
Or, like, sometimes they literally were down the whole time.
Yeah.
But that one girl that Olivia... She had all this equipment. She was like, I just hate when people don't use their equipment. Why? There's people who are so good.
No, but
good.
She... she was like... What's the word? The girl had pink hair. So, we were like... Is it because of the pink hair? That's mm-hmm. the one she walked out on.
Mm-hmm.
I was like...
I didn't understand, though, how you guys let her through.
I got my driver's license last week, like we always talked about.
Imagine us watching a video like that. Hello.
We'd say,
cut it. You were so excited for me. We'll drive up to your house the day I drove through the suburbs. Crying cause you weren't around. You know, today, did you hear opera?
Mm-mm.
I was listening to opera in the room this morning.
Why?
Because I asked Mikaela, I was like, what should we listen to, like, in the morning? And she was like, I don't know, something crazy opera. So we were listening to opera this morning.
It was good?
Different. I've never done it, but it's cool, I guess. It was like, so much, all in Italian.
Wow.
I need
that's
to
crazy.
It was like, wow. Loud in your ears while you're washing your face. But apparently, isn't it good for the plants?
Yeah, it is.
So that was good.
Hmm. I think, well, it might be classical. One of the two. Probably both.
Opera classics. That's what I was waking up to.
That's kind of fun.
Loud.
Mm-hmm. I didn't hear it.
In my ears. It was kind of different.
Mm.
Yeah, it was a moment.
Finally, drive up to your house.
How's your plant doing? Is it dying or is it alive?
I think it's good.
Olivia has this app that you can, like, literally take pictures of the leaves and it tells you if it's, like, it tells you what's wrong with it.
Really?
Yes.
I want it.
I had, like, a little, I don't know what was going on. My plant was sick. Which is, like, sick. Why is it sick? I just got it. But it was sick. So I had cut one of the leaves off. And I found out it was sick because she took a picture of it. And then it tells me your plant is being, it has pests that are eating it. So you need to cut it off.
I want it. I'm gonna ask
her. And that's what happened to hers. She always, like, or, like, one of them, she took a picture and told her plant was dying. Stuff like that. It's so good.
Okay.
Or it told me, like, okay, you can't water it that much. Like, stuff like that.
Mm-hmm.
I thought it was cool.
Okay.
Also, I bought a little tiny plant, Lillian.
Mm-hmm.
I thought it was fake the entire time. I did not water it this whole time.
Died?
I don't know what's going on. Then I watered it.
It's okay?
I hope. I thought it was fake. It looked fake.
It hasn't been that long. I think it's just been a couple weeks.
The water.
La 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 la.
This pasta isn't even that good. What else can I do though?
People are applying for things for us.
Applying?
Yeah.
For what?
A ghost, a broom, a wig.
Oh my god, you could be the ghost in my bathroom. That's fun.
I'm a mimo.
Quick. We're still in the lab. I'm on Twitter now. Watching.
They say do a British accent impression.
Okay. You go first.
The slight accent, but not really.
Hello.
Hello.
How are you?
I'm doing so good.
Yeah, I just had some this food, but I don't like it. It's so gross.
You don't?
Oh, no.
I think I forgot how to do it.
Me too. And I should know.
Is it the pressure? The pressure.
I don't know. I actually don't. It's so weird. Like, I just can't think of it.
Yeah.
Did you go into the studio yet?
I didn't, but you did, I think.
I did, yeah.
What?
I did go to the studio, yeah. Yeah. I did.
Is it fun in there?
Is it fun? It's okay. I wouldn't say that it's so fun.
Mm-hmm.
Just because, you know, it was quick. I was in there quick. It was really, really quick.
Get it done.
But, I don't, I think that was great. I think you'll love it. Love it.
I think I will.
You will.
I've been really excited.
You have?
For this song.
Oh my god, that's so beautiful.
I think it's because I'm not watching Little Island anymore.
Do you think that's
so
why?
I lost it, yeah.
I need to watch.
I think I was really good at it.
We had an obsession with Love Island.
Obsession.
It was unhealthy. That's all we watched in the summer. I kind of want some sweets. Like, I kind of want some ice cream or some chips. I mean, some crisps. Some crisps, because chips are French fries, right?
Yeah.
French fries.
Although, Americans. I think you like chips.
I do like some chips. I love a good chip and burger.
Chips.
That was awful.
Fish
I'm
and chips.
Here.
Is that
fish
where
chips,
it came
yeah.
from?
Yeah.
Fish and chips.
Yeah.
Right.
Wait,
say dang in a British.
Dang.
But like.
Dang! Oh, wait.
Yeah, how do you say it?
Dang! Dang! Dang!
Dang!
Dang! Dang! Dang! Dang! Dang! I don't think, I just don't think that's a British word. I feel like you can't say it. I feel like if a British person would say it, they would have to say it in an American accent. Like, dang!
Yeah.
And imitate it, right? Dang.
Dang.
British.
Dang.
I can do a good southern accent. You try. Oh, hey, Southern Belle.
I just made a pie.
Oh my god, what kind of pie?
Apple, of course.
Really?
Yeah.
I like me some blueberry pie.
Really?
Yeah, I'm not too fond of some apple. I like me some blueberry.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
You know, she's so. I don't know, what do Southern people say?
My mama bought me a new dress.
Oh, your mama did? That's so cute. I love that. It's so sweet.
Ugh, it's so good.
It's such a nice.
It's white.
White?
Why?
It's white. Really? I like me a yellow dress. I think
that yellow dress is so good.
Really?
Yellow.
I think it complements the skin tone.
So good.
Thank you. I love that one. Who is your idols in the past? Idols in the past? Still moving. Audrey Hepburn. I love me some Audrey Hepburn. I think she's an icon. She was a humanitarian. I just love her movies. I love her as a person. She's so classy. I love her style.
That's what I'm sorry.
You miss Disney World or no?
Yeah. I've only gone once.
When?
Huh?
When? When?
When I was little.
How old? So you don't remember it?
I do a little bit.
Barely, I bet.
Barely.
Oh, you have to go again.
I do remember liking Disneyland better than Disney World.
You went to Disneyland?
Yeah.
You went to both?
I did.
Both when you were little? What made you say, I want to go to both?
Well, we were in Florida for like a wedding or something, and then my mom surprised us with Disney World.
Okay, and then what about Disneyland? How'd you get there?
That was like an actual vacation with Disneyland.
California?
Mm-hmm.
Wow.
Yeah.
If I never moved here, I would have never went to Disneyland, and I still have never been.
You've never been?
Not to Disneyland. What's
the... You were talking so much. Like, you've been.
No, I've been to Disney World.
Oh.
Yeah. To Florida.
Well, also, it depends on where you live. Because I'm closer to Disneyland, but you were closer to Disney World.
Wow. Because, you know, last time I went was before I moved here. That year. I just took a flight to my cousin's. We went. It was nice.
I want to go.
Yeah. Boysworld and Disneyland, please. I know.
If this dang pandemic.
When the Disney stars would perform with Mickey Mouse. We're all in this together. I remember seeing that. Also, Monsters, Inc. World. Or I don't know what it's called, but Pixar.
Monsters, Inc.
I loved it. Also, the Toy Story ride, great. You have to go when it opens up. Is it open right now? Disgusting.
If anyone goes there, that's not.
Why would it be open?
It would be horrible.
Wait, is it? Or are we just speaking like we know?
I don't know.
I just hope people are being safe.
I hope it's not open. That's ridiculous.
I just hope they're being safe.
All in this together.
It is open then.
Bend the cross and it's us
and we see it.
All in this together, yeah.
Who's your favorite High School Musical person? Whoa. See, I never knew. Do you know what a blessing it was to me to know that you knew High School Musical too? Well, really? Obviously you knew, but that you knew the songs and stuff.
You haven't had one?
Not here with you guys, and it's like my comfort movie. Like, I know all of it. So knowing that you know, it was a blessing.
It's good.
I remember it was like, I was shocked.
Yeah.
To have that.
No,
because nobody else in the house knows, really.
I know, which is,
it was
shocking.
Such a huge part of our childhood. That's why I'm like...
Because me and my sister were crazy.
Oh, thank God.
Having parties.
Yeah.
Dressing up like them.
I had the
acting
dolls.
Like them. Singing the songs. Everything.
It's so
karaoke.
It's crazy.
We were insane.
That's crazy. Did you like Camp Rock?
I did. I did the first one.
The first one.
But then the second one kind of disappointed.
When they started dating or whatever.
Yeah, I was like,
we rock. We
and
rock,
we made like a whole party for it, like a viewing party.
You
me
did?
And my sister. Oh my, we cut out like guitars and stuff. And then it just disappointed us.
I remember I saw High School Musical 3 in theaters, and my only memory of that is literally it freezing, the lights going off in the whole theater. It was so scary.
What?
And then a bunch of little kids running around in the theater. And I dressed as Gabriella. I had the red dress. Did my hair in curls.
That's nice.
Had little baby church shoes on.
I saw it in theaters too.
You did?
Yeah. You had to.
And then I watched it, then snuck into another theater and watched it again.
With your family, or were you with friends? Or?
No, I was little. I was with family. I don't know. I guess my mom didn't care about rules. We snuck in.
Your family?
I think it was me, my mom, and my best friend at the time when I was little. Her name was Sky.
I never did that.
I know. Hopped. Yeah, we movie hopped. Ugh.
Which one is your favorite? I can't pick one.
I really can't, because they're all so special.
That's like asking me to pick a favorite child.
Yeah.
I don't have children. But, okay, that's like asking me to pick my favorite, like, come on. I don't know, guys. All of them are so special to me. I'll watch any of them.
Yeah, they all have, like, they're all different for why.
High School Musical 2 is definitely not up there for me. I love High School Musical 2, don't get me wrong.
Of course.
But I think I like the ones where it's in the school.
Yeah.
Like,
because it wasn't when they went to that musical, you know?
When they went to that beach, when they went to where? Whatever. Shark
Bay. Yeah. Because the school is really.
I was so annoyed in that because, Gabriella, everything was about her. Sing with me, Troy. Yeah. And then him acting all different with his basketball friends. It's like, ugh. It was too much.
We're all in this together.
No, but see, it was different. So some people love High School Musical too.
Yeah.
And you see that we're all in this together. I love High School Musical 3, the soundtrack.
Yeah, that was like when I was really, like I could understand what's going on.
Yes, it was when we were older.
Mm-hmm.
Don't you wish they would make a High School Musical 4 older but not different characters? If it was different characters, why?
If it was different characters, then literally.
Well, they were gonna, and then I know. It got canceled. But they made the series. But yeah. I can't. The two don't correlate to me. I think the series is great, but they don't. I want to.
I'm glad they made the series like. This is different from. The movie.
Yes.
Because if they didn't, then I would have hated it.
It's true.
I'm gonna say what's on my mind.
Maybe we should do that. We should do a karaoke.
Doesn't feel right these days. Life is getting in the way.
Strength to believe. Should we do the try not to sing along Disney edition?
Yes.
Impossible.
Oh my god, yes. Let's do it, guys.
Gotta stop that. Who I am. I'll give it all I got. That is my plan. Oh, okay. What I lost you. No, you can't bet on it, bet on it, bet on it, bet on it. I wanna make it right. That is the way to turn my life around today.
Where we come from. like a fool. You know I'm loving every single thing you do. I know that I can always be myself. Still, you more than anybody else. Every day has a better love.
But did people our age feel that way about our stuff?
I don't think so.
I don't know. Because they're the biggest stars now.
Because my sister, exactly.
Now, the biggest stars are not coming from Disney anymore.
No, I don't think they are very much. Some people, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Some people, yeah. I think Sabrina Carpenter, she's from Disney. She's doing great.
Yeah.
But
that wasn't like recent. Pretty sure, right?
I don't know, guys. Who do they have? Andy Mack. Disney went downhill. Is it because people were annoyed? Why are you looking in here like that? Dang. I think, was she trying to see us in here?
No.
Andy Mack is gone. I'm not gonna lie,
it's TikTok now.
Oh my god, that's sad. Ooh, that's just more TikTokers though.
Me saying that's so bad.
We're not TikTokers.
No.
We do TikTok.
We're not TikTokers. But I'm so upset over this, actually.
Oh, Olivia Rodrigo came out of Disney, technically.
Okay.
That's true.
I don't know if that, yeah, okay.
But that, I don't know. Because her audience isn't like kids, though. It's us. Because we watched the High School Musical, because we watched High School Musical.
Yeah. Oh my god.
So.
I don't know what to think about
this.
It's
just so different now.
Miley, Demi, Selena, the Jonas Brothers, Zac Efron's huge still. Vanessa Hudgens, I guess, right? She does things.
Ariana's Nick.
Ariana's. Oh, she did Bizarre to her. I don't...
Well, I think it's time to nap.
Yeah, it is. And I'm watching something.
Yeah.